last night was fun. Had two different characters. Q for what I thought was Streets. Turned out it was Gambit. You think people remember that by now? Yeah, so pro tip, if you have, to manually select
the purpose reveals how we win.
I'm picking the right thing because that'd be the only thing to do. Yeah, and I got like 35% of the
friends of the Grummels. Lucky dues and loot.
I've got the best prices you're gonna find, eh? If there's nothing else, then... Come back.
Anyway, because that's basically as I get with something. Plus going from 246 to 272, that's gonna be some valor. So, Hunter, what are we gonna get on here? 278 weapon would be nice. I've already got a 378 shoulder I can roll over to tier, which would be a massive upgrade. So I do not want have to use tier pants, because it sucks on survival.
You're smarter than you look.
Your advent was etched.
Well, next expansion. That's gonna be one of the big things next expansion. They bring back the dungeons, getting those plus 20 stuff. Infinitely divisible is fucking awesome. Shadow Rest Totem is fucking awesome. I could upgrade those boots and just that. Paladins are so freaking fun this season. I mean, yeah, once I get Kai and Sturm, like, fully tuned out. Actually, I have good trinkets and shit. I'm gonna be playing Arya a lot. Also, I'm really hoping they fix that fucking trinket. That is so fucking annoying every time you log in. That Elegy of the Eternals is so fucking annoying.
May your feet find good
trails. Have anything ancient to trade? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find anything exotic, bring it to me. Have anything ancient to trade? Needs to be at least 2 centuries old. If you find anything exotic, bring it to me.
I'm changeling the nicest thing I could get. It'd be like super lucky. Let's see. Thank you.
Anduin, can you tell us anything about the domination
No.
that the Jailer put in our way?
I don't know how to counteract it. I'm sorry.
running up.
Got the best goods you're bound to find.